We are at Pearls Reserve. Some of you may know this as E&P. Well, he passed away in 2019. So we have E's Preserve, P's Reserve, I mean, named after my mama Pearl. She's still alive. My sister said that they got some flowers out in the front, in the side yard, that she's not seen before. Star of Bethlehem. Woohoo! I'm having a little bit of trouble maneuvering. I've got old the last 6 months. Whoops. Let's have a look at this beautiful flower. A little bit closer. Wow, that's gorgeous. Well, I can see a couple flowers I want to get while I'm here. Let's get down nice and comfy. Let's go all the way in. Wake Robin Red Trilliums. Fabulous. And just below that a little bit is this one. This beautiful flower. Kind of reminds me of one of the monster movies. I don't remember which one it was, but it had a tentacle come out with fingers like that. I don't remember which monster movie was like that. Oh, look at this. A lot of beauty in the yard today. Yep. This is what? Something of May? 12th? Let's get in there really good. That's this beautiful yellow trillium. There is some beautiful purple flowers up in there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to get around to the upper part. Come in from that end. Jack in the Pulpits. Very beautiful. The May apples are not blooming yet. Leastways, not in this group, they're not blooming. Maybe on up in here. Nope, May apples are not blooming. I don't see any Solomon seal. Here they are, pretty much bloomed out. That flower, that sci-fi flower. Well, I'm going to say this. Dad's not here walking the trails every day. So, the trails are not worn in. They're not being trimmed as often as Dad would trim them. Not saying that the trimming is wrong. I'm just saying that Dad would trim at his stuff. Well, you know, that's the thing. Privilege of being retired. And the master of the house. Things were done the way he seen them. Maybe they got mowed today. Maybe they didn't get mowed for a week. That kind of stuff. Privilege of being the head of the family doing stuff like this. Kathy doesn't necessarily have, nor does she not have, the green thumb of the family. Dad had it, and so do I. Also, Kathy lives here. I don't. She has authority to do everything according to where she sees them to be done. She does a fabulous job. Let's even zoom in. Wind is waving that beautiful flower all over the place. Here we go. Iris. Let's zoom in a little bit if we can. Ooh, get it, fill the frame. Look at that beautiful iris. Poppies popping up. Let's go over here, see if we can get down to that other flower close enough. We can maybe do a little zoomy on it, see what we got. Yeah, a lot of Star of Bethlehem. Kathy doesn't remember this ever growing here. Yeah. Sometimes you get a new plant. This has just been a different year for everything. Okay, here we go. Go wide, complete zoom in. Yeah, it's old. But let's swing over here to these beautiful yellow trillium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blooms. And that isn't all the plants, that's just the blooms.